Today's topic is how to handle haters and trolls who leave negative comments on your posts and ads. Many of you will find that people do tend to post very nasty stuff on your Facebook posts, on your TikTok posts, even on Instagram, on other areas. Sometimes you'd say, well, isn't that crazy? I can click on the profile, I can see who they are, I can see where they work, I can see who their friends are, and they still think they are hidden in the world of the internet and can act anonymously and attack you. These people sometimes don't really think much, don't really take into consideration that they are maybe hurting somebody, that they are maybe being very unfriendly, painful, insulting, or anything of that. Key thing is, you need to know how to deal with these kind of people. If somebody posts something really negative and unfriendly on your posts, whether it's your fan page posts or your personal profile posts, even if you've got an ad, don't let them feed their negative thoughts into your mind. The best thing is, and that's the key advice of many people who deal with these kind of haters, we call them trolls. Trolls are people who have fun attacking other people, even if there is no reason, no direct contact, or any real given reason for that. So what do you do? Never feed a troll. Go and select the post, select in Facebook, for instance, to hide the comment, and then as well ban the user from your profile or block him. That's always the best thing, and then you've got that negative person gone. Of course, they could go and create other profiles and continue to attack. But the main thing is, these trolls, in general, usually just operate with one profile, and that's where they go every day and try to put negative stuff about other people or on other people's posts and profiles just to somehow compensate the empty space in their own lives. Don't let that attack you or even hurt you. As I say, ignore them, hide their comments, and block them. And if necessary, go and get friends to help you. But you will never, never, never respond to one of those negative comments. There is no sense. If you do, you are feeding the trolls, you'll attract more negative people, and things will get worse. So do not comment, do not try to reason or argument. These people are not interested in an intelligent conversation. Go and hide the post, block the people, and move on. I hope I help you with this advice, because that's the only and the best way to handle negative people that are attacking you. Do that and life will be a little bit better. I know you'll never be able to avoid such negative people, but at least you have removed one person out of your area. Try to think positive and try to do things to clean up your mind. As an example, listen to positive music, read a good book that mind feeds. I don't mean some book about some thriller or anything. Go and read an intelligent book to continue your personal development. And that will fuel your mind and you'll feel satisfied and happy. And if necessary, hey, go out for a walk. If you've got a dog, take your dog walking. If you've got a horse, go riding. If you've got some friends, go and meet up with them. And sometimes their company can help you to just get your mind back into a positive state. Or even if you've got a special friend that you can trust, go and call them and speak to them. They can maybe help you to as well reconcile your own emotions and get you back into positive thinking. I wish you good luck, and don't let yourself be put down by negative people. Positive thinking is what we need to improve this world.